guessing news. Here you go. Good golly, Holly. This is the worst thing to happen to our neighborhood since the HOA instituted the mandatory scavenged rags dress code. From Rivet City to downtown DC, the Enclave is on the scene and setting up shop. Chilton, I don't care if you've ignored every other word that's come out of my mouth for the past 5 years. Please, hear me now and believe. The Enclave, and that includes their homecoming king, President John Henry Eaton, and his gorilla, Colonel Augustus Autumn, are not here to help you. Wake up, children. The Enclave have a giant truck full of Brahmin, and they've been spoon-feeding you the bullshit. Are schemers, crooks, and killers. And the sooner you all realize that and stand up to their oppression, the better. That, my friends, is fighting the good fight. Thanks for listening, children. This is Free Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Time once again for an important GNR public service announcement. Don't feed the Yaogwai. That is all. And now, some music.
The roads are the dustiest, the winds are the dustiest.
There you are! Die! My love!
Ah! Take from my fortified bunker in the middle of a DC hellhole. Ain't life legend?
No matter. Come speak to me. I'm in the room to your left. Use the intercom next to the window.
Residents haven't come out to trade with the caravanners, and attempts to make contact have been met with silence. So if you're out by Grey Ditch, you may want to pop in.
Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Time once again for an important GNR public service announcement. We all know the dangers of radiation, but with the right precautions, you can prevent accidental death or even... Keep your eyes on those Geiger counters, kids. Tick, tick, tickety means run your ass out of there, and then pop some rat away for good measure. If you do need to head into the heat, be smart. Give yourself a nice boost of rat eggs first. Remember, only you can prevent you from flesh fires. And now, some music.
Yeah. stay here. Beyond this door, the hallways and chambers are flooded with radiation. I'll get the case and bring it right back. Keep your eyes open. Many of my lesser-minded brethren are bound to stumble across us.
Everybody, this is Three Dog, your friendly neighborhood disc jockey. What's a disc?
As promised, here's the geck. I hope it's worth it. I'm afraid this is where you and I part company. I'll find my way out of this place. Don't worry. Maybe we'll meet again somewhere in the wasteland.
Dismemberment. Tune in later for our 5-day forecast. Until next time, this is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Now listen close for this important public service announcement. Listen, kiddos, never forget the importance of periodic weapon maintenance. Rifle, pistol, police baton, I don't care which. If your weapon is falling apart, the only wasteland asshole it's gonna kill is you. So be smart. Salvage those parts and make repairs whenever you can. Now.
Objective is secured, sir.
Good work, soldier. Make sure the geck is secured aboard my vertibird.
Yes, sir. I'll have the techs come down and remove it immediately, sir.
You're certain he's unharmed?
Yes, sir. He'll pass out shortly, but we can revive him.
Excellent. Prepare him for transport immediately.
Right away, sir.